Among the island's most tenacious pack is Hyaenodon dyrus, a carnivore most often found across the mountains and tundras in packs of 3 to 6. Hyaenodon is a very intelligent predator. Before engaging, it determines if the payoff for a fight is worth the risk of injury. Hyaenodon often prefers not to fight unless there is an already weakened prey or a fresh carcass nearby. This temperament changes quickly, though, near the presence of injured creatures. Hyaenodon quickly becomes very aggressive, and the pack attacks with ruthless abandon. With each vicious chomp of scavenged meat, the Hyaenodon rapidly recovers health and stamina. Despite being too small to ride, Hyaenodon are still popular pets. Their intelligence means they train well, and their natural pack mentality makes them excellent hunting dogs. Their ability to quickly recover health by consuming raw flesh off the bone ensures that they can take punishment, yet continue to fight, and they can efficiently preserve meat in specially crafted saddlebags. A common and terrifying sight on the tundra is a rider on a canis with a pack of Hyaenodon at its side, howls and jeers echoing through the night.
Huh. Rawr, rawr, rawr.